Good evening. This is a great pleasure to be here. Buenas noches. Un placer inmenso estar aquí. La Escuela Latina de Música y Arte se siente realmente honrada de poder gozar de la oportunidad de compartir con ustedes la gran diversidad de nuestra cultura. It's really a pleasure. We are very honored to be here to share with you the mix of culture that we represent in our Latin community. We are really honored to be here for the third time and honored to be able to share what we do and what these young talent do for the art of maintaining our culture as they do. For that reason, I wish I can have from you another round of applause to the students of the Latin School of Music. You only have this little note. Many people from the Caribbean are descended from African and brought to the Caribbean to cut sugar cane from the Spain and the Spanish and the English. In that time, the mix of the culture really blending into something different, no other than only the mix of the sound, the background of the music, tambor, and all that kind of instrument, that are percussion instrument, that is very part of our traditional background music. But not only that, in time, with the blending of the Caribbean and the blending of the British and the Spain, that music turned into something really different. And the Latin School of Music maintained these kind of classes to be able to keep those traditions, to be able to keep those kids, those new generation of Latinos, in being a part of that blending, because we really represent the blending of culture. And that's what we maintain at the Latin School of Music and Art. And here, in the next presentation, you will be able to see that little bit of the music from the Caribbean, that music from the Afro-American, the music from Europe, and all that blending together in another style of presentation. It's another flavor of what it is, our really music, where we're coming from. Here is, again, the Latin School of Music and Art, and here is from where really the root and rhythm of the Latin music come from. I hope you enjoy.